Hello and welcome to Ask Ann. I'm Dr. Ann Rowland-Lee, Director of Nutritional Services for Dr. Shah USA. I'm here to answer your questions about celiac disease and living gluten-free. We have a question from Julia V, who asks, what are some travel tips for those on a gluten-free diet? Great question, and so important because we need to emphasize our quality of life. My first recommendation is always to go, but leave the country. Actually, travel to Europe, Australia, New Zealand, even Canada is far easier due to the increased awareness of celiac disease and the gluten-free diet. That said, however, you should always do your homework before traveling. Here are a few key steps once you've decided on your destination. Contact the local celiac support group. Request a list of restaurants that safely offer gluten-free menus. You'll also want to know if gluten-free products are typically carried in the pharmacy or in the regular grocery store, and this varies country to country, especially in Europe. You will also want to have a small card that, in the native language, that states you have celiac disease and what you can and cannot eat. Another idea is when you choose your hotel, find one that has a kitchenette or at least a microwave and refrigerator so that you'll eat safely, also save some money on eating out. If you're not comfortable going it alone, there are several travel groups, resorts, and cruise lines that offer gluten-free options and or packages. Most important is to go and enjoy. So safe travels. For sure, I'm Dr. Ann, wishing you a healthy day. To ask me your own questions, send me a tweet using the hashtag AskAnn. And don't forget to join our Shar Club today to access the ultimate gluten-free community, where there's a lot more tips on travel.